DeepSeek is a Chinese company that is quickly making headlines in the world of artificial intelligence. It has developed a new model called DeepSeek R1, which many experts say is as powerful as some of the best AI models in the world, but costs only a fraction of what its competitors require. DeepSeek R1 is built using open source methods, which means that its code and technical details are available to everyone. This openness allows developers, researchers, and companies from around the globe to use and improve upon the model without needing to pay high fees or worry about expensive licensing agreements. The story of DeepSeek and its R1 model is a remarkable one. Founded in Hangzhou in 2023 by a man named Leon Wenfeng, DeepSeek began as part of a larger venture by a hedge fund called Highflyer. Leon, who has a background in both finance and artificial intelligence, saw an opportunity to build a new kind of AI tool that could perform complex tasks like reasoning, math, and coding without costing as much money as other models. While many Western companies have spent billions of dollars on AI research and development, DeepSeek claims that it built its R1 model in just about 2 months and for roughly $6 million. This stark difference in cost is not only surprising, but has sparked a great deal of debate and excitement in both the technology industry and the financial markets. When DeepSeek released its R1 model, it quickly became a hot topic on social media and in the news. Prominent figures like venture capitalist Marc Andreessen even called it AI Sputnik moment, comparing its impact to the shock felt in the United States when the Soviet Union launched its first satellite in 1957. This comparison is meant to suggest that DeepSeek's breakthrough is not just a technological achievement, but also a signal of a major shift in global power in the field of artificial intelligence. In fact, shortly after the launch of DeepSeek R1, tech stocks in the United States took a significant hit. Companies that supply advanced computer chips, such as NVIDIA, saw their market values drop dramatically, by as much as 17 or 18% in some cases, erasing hundreds of billions of dollars in value from the market in just one day. DeepSeek R1 is different from many of the models developed by American companies such as OpenAI, Google, or Meta. One of the key differences is its open source nature. Instead of keeping the model's code secret and charging users a fee, DeepSeek has made its work available for free. This means that anyone with the necessary technical skills can download the code, run it on their own computers, and even modify it for their own projects. This approach not only lowers the barrier to entry for new developers and startups, but also encourages collaboration and faster innovation. In a time when technology is advancing so quickly, having access to shared knowledge can help many more people build useful tools and applications. The idea of making AI open source is not entirely new, but DeepSeek's approach is particularly interesting because it challenges the common belief that cutting-edge AI requires enormous amounts of money and computing power. DeepSeek R1 is reported to perform at a level comparable to some of the top models from companies like OpenAI. In tests, it has shown strong capabilities in solving math problems. This support comes in many forms, including funding for research and development, subsidies for high-tech companies, and policies designed to encourage innovation. For instance, the government's New Generation Artificial Intelligence Development Plan, announced in 2017, set a goal for China to lead the world in AI by 2030. This plan has helped create an environment where companies like DeepSeek can thrive, even when facing challenges such as restrictions on accessing advanced computer chips from other countries. Despite sanctions and export controls imposed by the United States, DeepSeek managed to build its R1 model using less advanced chips, which many experts say proves that high-end hardware is not the only path to success in AI. The open-source model of DeepSeek R1 is particularly appealing to a wide range of users. Students, independent researchers, and small startups who might not have access to billions of dollars in funding now have a powerful tool at their disposal. This democratization of technology means that more people can participate in the development of artificial intelligence, potentially leading to new ideas and innovations that might never have emerged in a more closed, profit-driven environment. By sharing its work openly, DeepSeek is not only making a statement about how technology should be developed, but is also helping to create a more inclusive and collaborative global tech community. However, not all news about DeepSeek R1 has been entirely positive. There are also concerns about censorship and the use of the model for political purposes. Because DeepSeek is a Chinese company, its models are subject to the rules and regulations of the Chinese government. This means that certain topics, especially those related to politically sensitive issues such as the Tiananmen Square massacre or discussions about Taiwan's independence, are censored. When users ask the model questions about these topics, it often gives vague answers or refuses to respond altogether. While this censorship is in line with the policies of the Chinese government, it has raised questions about how much freedom there is in the technology and whether such restrictions could limit its usefulness or lead to biased information. Despite these concerns, many in the research community have welcomed DeepSeek R1 as a valuable contribution into the field of artificial intelligence. Some scientists and engineers have noted that the model's ability to perform complex reasoning tasks using minimal resources is a breakthrough that could have far-reaching implications. For example, in academic settings, researchers can now use DeepSeek R1 as a starting point for further innovation without having to invest massive sums of money. This could lead to new discoveries and applications in areas as diverse as medicine, finance, and environmental science. The model's efficiency and performance are seen as proof that smart engineering and creative approaches to problem-solving can overcome limitations in hardware and funding. The impact of DeepSeek R1 has not been confined to academic circles or the tech industry. Its release has also had a noticeable effect on the stock market. Investors around the world reacted strongly to the news of DeepSeek's breakthrough, leading to a dramatic drop in the share prices of companies that are heavily involved in the production of advanced computer chips, such as NVIDIA. In one particularly striking instance, NVIDIA's market value fell by nearly 18% in a single day, wiping out hundreds of billions of dollars in value. This market reaction highlights the significance of DeepSeek's achievement and suggests that investors are beginning to question the long-held assumptions about the cost and complexity of developing state-of-the-art AI. Many experts believe that the success of DeepSeek R1 could force American companies to rethink their strategies. Instead of continuing to pour billions of dollars into hardware and data centers, these companies might shift their focus toward developing more efficient algorithms and embracing open source methods. Some industry insiders have already started discussing ways to adopt similar techniques to reduce costs and improve performance. If DeepSeek's approach proves to be sustainable, it could lead to a major shift in how artificial intelligence is developed around the world. This potential change is not just a technical issue. It has important economic and geopolitical implications as well. As countries and companies reevaluate their investment strategies in AI, we may see a move away from the idea that more money and more hardware automatically lead to better performance. The reaction on social media has been intense. On platforms like Twitter and LinkedIn, tech enthusiasts and industry insiders have been sharing their thoughts on DeepSeek R1. Many have expressed both excitement and concern. Some users have praised the model as a game changer that could democratize AI, while others have warned that its open source nature could make it vulnerable to misuse or cyber attacks. There are also debates about the implications of censorship in the model's responses, with some arguing that it undermines trust in the technology. Despite these differences, there is a common recognition that DeepSeek R1 is forcing the world to pay attention to new ways of thinking about artificial intelligence. Looking to the future, there are many questions about how DeepSeek R1 will influence the global AI landscape. One important question is whether this model will encourage more companies to adopt open source approaches. If more firms follow DeepSeek's lead, we could see a proliferation of cost-effective AI tools that are accessible to a wider range of users. This could accelerate innovation in unexpected ways and lead to new applications that benefit society. On the other hand, there's also the risk that if open source models become too widespread, they could be used in ways that are harmful or unethical. Ensuring that these models are developed and deployed responsibly will be a major challenge for both governments and industry leaders. Another question is how Western companies will respond to the challenge posed by DeepSeek. Some industry analysts believe that the reaction could be similar to the way the United States responded to the Soviet Union's Sputnik launch, with a renewed focus on research, innovation, and public-private partnerships. Already, some American companies are reportedly rethinking their investment strategies and exploring new ways to reduce costs. DeepSeek R1 also raises important questions about the future of government regulation in the field of artificial intelligence. In China, the government plays a major role in shaping the direction of technology through policies and funding programs. The support provided by the government has been crucial in allowing companies like DeepSeek to succeed. However, this close relationship between technology companies and the state also comes with challenges. For example, the censorship of politically sensitive topics is one way in which government control is maintained. But it may also limit the free flow of information and hinder innovation. In democratic countries, the balance between encouraging innovation and protecting public interests is often more delicate. The success of DeepSeek R1 may prompt a re-examination of regulatory approaches in both China and the West. First, it's educational tools that help students with math and science problems, customer service chatbots that provide quick and accurate responses, and coding assistants that help developers write better software are all possible applications of this technology. In many cases, these applications could be built on devices as common as smartphones and laptops, making advanced AI accessible to millions of people around the world. This democratization of AI technology has the potential to drive social and economic progress by empowering individuals and small businesses. At the same time, there are concerns about how this technology might be misused. With the open source nature of DeepSeek R1, there is always the risk that the model could be adapted for harmful purposes, such as creating realistic fake news, conducting cyber attacks, or engaging in other unethical activities. Security experts have warned that without proper safeguards, open source AI models might be exploited by malicious actors. This is a challenge that the global AI community will have to address through a combination of technical measures, ethical guidelines, and regulatory oversight. This situation reminds us that with great power comes great responsibility, and that the benefits of AI must be balanced against the potential risks.